you're here just in time. You ready? Okay. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter... Z. And by the number 15. Oh, gee, are you all right? Okay. This penguin can sing. Give it up for Shimmers. Yay! Bye.
To learn more about Sesame Street, visit us at pbskids.org. Sesame Street is brought to you by the following.
You can satisfy their individual tastes and their healthy appetites, but you can also satisfy their craving to learn with Sesame Street. Quaker Oatmeal applauds and supports PBS Kids.
SpaghettiOs A to Z's Pasta, with 8 essential vitamins and minerals, is a proud sponsor of Sesame Street, helping kids' bodies and minds grow.
America Online is proud to support Sesame Street. No two kids are alike, but what they all share is endless curiosity. AOL helps kids find new things to be curious about every day. America Online, never stop learning.
Sesame Street is brought to you by a ready-to-learn television cooperative agreement from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you. Thank you. Local broadcast of Sesame Street made possible in part by Think Big, Start Small. Well-trained caregivers make a difference.
Build bright tomorrows. Be a teaching caregiver. Think big.
Start small.
And by the Edward U. Demmer Foundation.
Maria?
Yeah?
Something's on TV scare Elmo.
If something's on TV make you or you feel sad or scared, tell a grown-up that's close to you.
Like you, Maria.
Yes, like me.
Hey, everybody, it's Action Pig. A story of a pig who likes to do good deeds. I made it up out of my head. I put Arthur in it. Action Pig needs a partner. But he can't decide. Then Arthur thinks of a good idea.
Susie can be his partner today, and I'll go tomorrow.
Great idea! Yeah!
What does Action Pig think? He thinks it's time to find some lunch.
This is WMVS Milwaukee.